In an interview with David Croft, outgoing AlphaTauri boss Franz Tost has told him that he believes that two drivers do not belong on the Formula One grid. He said, "Every driver in this paddock deserves to be in this paddock, deserves to be in Formula One, except two." Croft stated that while he won't reveal who the drivers were out of respect to them, he could not disagree with a single thing that Tost said. Who do you guys think the drivers are?